my God. Oh, man. That is crazy.
There was a post in one of the forums I seen. One of the guys was like, you know, I'd rather chop my ear off than listen to country music. And then he was, and then somebody else was like, yeah, country music is boring.
Really?
Yeah. So my thing
is they like, don't know.
You ain't listening.
Exactly.
You ain't listening. You ain't heard this song.
Exactly.
Oh, man. This is wild. All right. Well, we're going to go ahead and keep things going. Babe, what's next on the docket?
Reba McEntire and Linda. Okay. Does he love you? Let's see if this is scandalous.
All right, it's the Vivo video. Can't blow it up.
Oh, yeah, I did this song.
Okay.
I did all three of these songs.
Okay.
Now I'm going to sing along, y'all. Sorry.
I've known about you for a while now.
Wait, is this the one she did with Dolly Parton?
Yeah.
Oh, she remixed it.
But this is the original one.
Oh, okay.
Video, okay.
When he leaves me, he wears a smile.
Oh, shit.
But you're the one he rushes home to. You're the one he gave.
Hey, everybody knows that ain't nothing worse than a woman scorn.
I never see his face in the early morning light. You have his mornings, his daytimes, and sometimes I have.
Look at him. Looking all tense.
But when he's with me, he says he needs me, and that he wants me, that he believes in me, and when I'm in his arms. Where's there's no one else? Is he deceiving me? Or am I deceiving myself? Does he love you? Does he love you like he loves me?
Like he loves me?
Does he think of you?
Does he think of you
when he's
Oh!
Reba, come here. Take a look at this. We got, we got video playback here. Let's roll it. Yeah, take a look.
Oh, my God.
Boom,
oh, man. That is crazy. You know what? You know what? All right. I'm not even going to lie, y'all. I'm not even going to lie. I was scared for this man the whole video. I was scared because, you know what? This was an incredibly beautiful song. I thought it was really, really good.
Yeah.
Reba, she sung both parts in this one?
No, there was Reba and then there was Linda.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it sounded the same to me. I thought it sounded like Reba sung both parts. But this was way better than the one with Dolly Parton. Like, forgive me, I like Dolly Parton, but this one was way better. But oh my God. So, you know, everybody knows there's nothing worse than a woman scorned.
Yes.
And as soon as I seen her take the little thing against the pitcher and smash it, I was like, oh shit, he's in for it. So the whole time they're singing and it's almost like it's on an incline as far as like the tension. They go to the party, they're looking around, they're, you know, hanging out with each other, and then he's just kind of like, and then later on he's being smooth, and I'm like, bruh.
Don't do it.
And he gets on the boat with the mistress, and I'm like, oh man, that's crazy. Hilarious. Yeah, that's a no-no. Don't do it. Yeah. Okay. Not only is it cheaper to keep her, it's safer to keep her.
So that's why Dolly Parton was asking, are we going to blow some stuff up?
Oh, okay. Yeah. I didn't get that.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So. Cool. All right. that's scandalous. So far, that is, man, it's got to be a tie between Kenny Rogers and Reba McEntire.
Okay.
Yeah.
So next up is Harper Valley PTA.